Name an animal you'd associate with Grant Denyer. You both were very, very quick. Mary.
Mouse.
Matt. A puppy? Okay.
An ant?
You don't have to look so happy about that answer. Is ant on the board?
Oh. A meerkat.
A meerkat?
A laughing hyena.
Wearing a very nice suit, so I'm going to go with a penguin.
Good.
It's a bit cheeky, so I'm going to go the monkey.
Yeah. I'll say...
Remember, I have a fragile soul inside. I may have, like, a Teflon exterior where it looks like nothing sticks or hurts me, but inside, it does.
It does. Well, it has to be something lovable, so I'm going to say maybe a teddy bear.
Oh, Rosie, is teddy bear on the board? No, of course it's not. That's right. Why would anything nice be up there? Annie.
A pussycat.
A pussycat. Cat.
Oh, I'm thinking pussycat.
Mick.
Chimpanzee.
Is it because I like to throw my poo at everyone who comes to my enclosure?
Mick? I had to change shirts twice.
Mary, yours to choose in what has to be the most awkward question so far ever.
Absolutely.
In my time hosting this show.
I'll go with cat.
We're going with a pussycat. Is that on the board?